to be won. The rats are closed. It's the end of the day. The horses are moving away.
The horses are moving away, man. How many of y'all out there own horses, man? I really wish I got a chance to, like, I wish I grew up on, like, a farm or something. Like, I wish I just was around, like, a bunch of animals. Because I really love animals, but I don't really see or be, like, I'm not really around them.
Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me.
Hey, man, what's good with y'all, man? We back, man. We got some more Elvis Presley, man. We got Elvis Presley Fairs. I messed up the intro, you guys. But we got Elvis Presley, the Fairs moving on. You know what I'm saying? We're not going to cut that out. We're going to keep it here because, you know what I'm saying? I want y'all to see the raw and uncut footage. You know what I'm saying? Because sometimes I do be misspelling the intro or messing it up. Because I be, like, trying to, like, you know, just say the intro really fast. You know what I'm saying? But that was that Elvis Presley. Yeah. Ooh, hey, hold on. Yeah. Ooh, hold on. Hey. Elvis Presley, the Fair is moving on. This is my first time here, so I don't know what to expect. We back on the Elvis Presley journey, so yeah, all right, let's start it, man. Let's get it. Let's go.
All the rides are over and done. It's late. And no prizes are left to be won. The rats are closed. It's the end of the day. The horses are moving away.
The horses are moving away, man. How many of y'all out there own horses, man? I really wish I got a chance to, like, I wish I grew up on, like, a farm or something. Like, I wish I just was around, like, a bunch of animals. Because I really love animals, but I don't really see or be, like, I'm not really around a lot of animals. And I haven't been around a lot of animals in, like, the time that I've been alive. And it's like, dang, I wish I could, like, I want to be able to, like, ride a horse. I never rode a horse. I never petted a horse. I've seen one, but I've never, like, been, like, near, like, super near to the point where I can, like, pet it or anything like that. But I would love to, like, go, like, horseback riding or something like that. I know it's kind of more common out there in, like, Memphis, but, like, not here, though.
Yes, the fair's moving on, and I'll soon be gone. Remember the love that we've known. Yes, the fair's moving on, but I won't leave you alone.
Yeah.
It's the last time you'll be on your own. The music has ended. Carousel's still.
The music has ended. The carousel's still. Man, bro, I like this song, bro. Like, I like Elvis makes songs like this. It's basically like, I'm not even gonna say a farewell. It's like him talking about, like, him going back to where he's from or, like, missing something. I really like when he does that in his songs, cause it's like, I feel like I can relate to that, like, moving away from home and then coming back. I like that.
Horses in boxes. With the big Ferris wheel, the canvas and glitter are safely on board. The trailers will soon hit the road. Yes, the fair's moving on, and I'll soon be gone.
Fair is moving on, but I won't leave you alone. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, the fair is moving on. How many fairs are out there in Memphis? Y'all let me know. You say the fair is moving on, but I don't want to leave this person alone. The fair is moving on, like, but I don't want to leave that person alone. When you love somebody, you don't want to leave them alone. You don't want to leave them in general. You know what I'm saying? It's like, that's like if I was to move from this state to this state, and I got somebody that I love back at home. Like, it's like things like that. I hate when that happen, man. When you love somebody, but you got to move away because your family, whatever happens, you got to move away from that person that you love. And it's like, dang, that type of love is crazy, though. I hate when that happen.
I'm coming back, so please don't be sad. At dawn, I'll be gone. I'll soon return. Keep in the fair's moving. Till then, the fair's moving. Till then, the fair's moving on.
Yes. The fair is moving on. Man, that was a pretty good song right there. Elvis, man, I like this song a lot. I just like the concept of the song, man. The fair is moving on. The fair is moving on. That was a pretty good song right there, man. I liked it a lot. And I'm definitely going to keep checking out more and more Elvis every single day, man. I'm enjoying his music a lot. Man, let's go, man. We on the Elvis Presley journey, man. I think it's safe to say, man, we're a fan of Elvis Presley's music. I like it a lot, bro. I'm going to listen to it every single day. So how can you not become a fan of somebody's music? You're not just going to keep listening to it if you don't like it. I have to like this to keep listening to it, and I like it a lot, y'all. I'm happy to be on this journey with y'all. We're going to stick together. Y'all stay with me, man. I'm going to stay with y'all. We're going to keep going through his whole catalog, because I know he has a catalog. I didn't see y'all say it a lot. You know what I'm saying? He said he has over 700 songs recorded, which is a lot. I'm gonna go through 700 songs. I'm gonna go through 700 songs and however many live performances, because I really like this man's music. So when I'm here with y'all, man, that was the Elvis Presley, The Fair is Moving On. That was a pretty good song. Hey, man, let me know how y'all day going. Let me know what y'all favorite food is. Or y'all favorite place to go. What's the best place you visited in your lifetime? Like, just let me know something about y'all. I want to know. I want to connect with y'all on another level and know more about everybody out here that's watching my videos. But look, y'all, man, we out, man.